much to forgive.
Tell me, where is the answer?
How do you find the strength to let it go? I need to just to live.
Just to live.